प्रॉब्लम्स तो है सबके साथ, बस नजरिए की है बात। क्या बात, क्या बात, क्या बात।
So what's up people, welcome to my channel Wierd's World, and today I'm going to share with you guys the 5 problems that all teenagers face. So without any further ado, let's start the video. So problem number 1, when parents don't want their teen to use the phone. What are you doing in your mobile?
Nothing important.
Then why are you using your mobile? Put it down! Vibhuti, open the door! I can't even use the washroom! I know what you're doing, okay? I'm watching you! But how? Problem number 2. Mood fluctuation, which makes difficult for us to take decision.
Should I call her or not? What if she thinks I'm behind all of this, which I'm not? What if the situation gets even more awkward? But I should call her. One second, heart. Let it be.
Number 3. Listening to loud music, which disturbs the whole house. We still need new dresses. Mom, I've got nothing to wear for the party. Then what are these all? Aren't they clothes? Or you got so fat that the clothes aren't fitting you? Mom, no party. You are joining a gym from today. Why are you always mean to me? Problem number 5. Being an owl, it becomes very difficult for us to sleep at night.
I can't sleep. Let me watch the next episode.
Wow, yaar, this episode is so good. Let me watch the next episode as well.
The next morning.
Why are you yawning like anything?
Actually, I was studying the whole night.
Oh, okay. That's good. So, that's it for today. You can share your problems with me in the comment box below. And if you like my video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you next time.